Let's find the prime factorization of 378. So I'm going to write 378. Now, that's kind of a big number, and it's kind of hard to do mental arithmetic with that. There's nothing wrong with using a calculator to do this, but since this is even, I know it's divisible by 2. So let's divide it by 2. Half of 3 would be 1, with 1 left over. So half of 17 would be 8, with 1 left over, and half of 18 would be 9. So 378 is 2 times 189. It's good to double check that. Okay, you need your factors to work out. I'm going to do it quick over here. That's 18, that's 16 plus 1 is 17, that's 2, 3. Okay, 378, got it. Now, 2 is prime, but I'm pretty sure 189 is not. In fact, looking at 189, I see that it must be divisible by 9, because 18 is divisible by 9, and so is 9. Or if you add up the digits, 1 plus 8 plus 9 is 18, so that makes it divisible by 9. However you recognize that, you can either divide this by 9 next, or 3, or whatever other factors you actually see in there. I'm going to go for 9. So if this was 9, 9 goes into 18 twice and into 9 once. So 189 is 9 times 21. Now 9 is not prime, neither is 21, so we'll keep going. 9 is 3 times 3, and 3 times 3 is 9, good. 21 is 3 times 7, and 3 is prime, and 7 is prime. So, let's see what we've got here. I've got a 2. I've got 1, 2, 3 threes. So times 3 cubed. And then I have 1, 7. So 378 is 2 times 3 cubed times 7. Now, as a note, you can always check that you're right by taking out your calculator and saying, what is 2 times 3 cubed times 7, and you should get 378. If you don't, you can start over. Okay, so you can always check your answer here by using a calculator to make sure that you got the factors that multiply up to be what you wanted.